Everyone, in this session, I will be teaching best trick for counting figures. In the given figure, find number of triangles. Here only one triangle is given, answer will be 1. Next diagram you can see here, the given figure, you can count number of triangles. Here, this is the 1, here 2, totally 3, here total 3 are there. Now like that, if you count all figures, means it will take more time. But I will go on shortcut method here. Now I am writing here, this is the 1, first figure, second figure, divided by 2 parts. Now here formula, n into n plus 1 by 2. Or you can write here, 1, 2, second part, 2 into next number, 2 next number is 3, 2 into 3 by 2, 2 to cancel, here answer will be 3. Now total number of figures are here 3. Now you can see next diagram, here count number of triangles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 into next number. 5 into next number 6. By 2. Here 2 1s are 2 3s are cancelled. Total 5 3s are 15. Here total number of triangles are here 15. Next question number 4. Here you count. You can use this base and you can write numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Using this base here, how many triangles here? 4. 4 into 5. By 2. 2 1s are 10. Using this base here 10, here 10 triangles. Again here one more base is there. Using that base here 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10. Again here 1, 2, 3, 4, total 10. Now here they are asking total triangles. Now 10 plus 10 plus 10. What is the value? 30 number of triangles. Now here base, you can use this base. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Otherwise you can sum of the all numbers. 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. 15 plus 3, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Using this base and here you can find out 21 figures, 21 triangles. Now see here, 1, 2 is there. Now 1, 2 here. 2 plus 1, 3 triangles here. Here only 3 triangles. Next here, 1, 2. 1 plus 2, here 1 plus 2, total 3 triangles. Now total here 21 plus 3, 24 plus 3, total triangles here 27 triangles. Next diagram, here base using base 1, 2, total here how many triangles? 3 triangles. Again here 1, 2, total triangles 3, here 1, 2, total triangles 3, here 1, 2, total triangles are 3. 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, 12 triangles total. Next, here you can see in the given figure, find the number of triangles. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 4 parts are there. Now you can write here 4 into 2, total 8. 8 figures are. 8 number of triangles. Next, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 8 into 2, total 16 number of triangles. Next here, see here, only 1 is there here in the box, inside no box. That's why here 8 to the 16. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total here 18 into 2, 16. Next one more is there here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 into 2, 16, 16 plus 16, 32 here triangles. Next, here you can check, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, total 4 triangles. Again here one more triangle is there, this one. Now total here 5. Now this is total 4 plus, this is the big triangle 1, 4 plus 1, total 5 triangles. Understand that one? Now see, otherwise this is the one triangle. Inside one triangle is there, means you can write 4. Now see here, this is the inside. Inside here how many triangles are there? 1, 2, 2 triangles are there. You can write 4 plus 4 plus 1. Here 1 is this big triangle. 4 plus 1, 4. 8, 8 plus 1, total 9 triangles are there. Next here see, inside one triangle means 4 plus 1. Inside two triangles means 4 plus 4 plus 1. Now here inside how many triangles? 1, 2, 3 triangles. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 1. 4 plus 4 plus 4, 12 plus 1,
total here 13 triangles are. Next, here you come, number of triangles given figure 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 4 twos are here, 8. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 4 twos are 8. After that, again you can see here one more figure is there. This is 1, here again, one more figure. Total here, 8 plus 8 plus 2. Total here, how many figures? How many triangles? 18 triangles are there. Clear that one? Otherwise, here 2 are matching means here plus 2 you can write. Here 2, 4 to 8, here 4 to 8. Both are matching means here 8 plus 8 plus 2 you can write. Total 18. Now see here how many times? This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Again here 1, 2, 3, 4. Again 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 to here 8. Here 8. Next here 8. Again here 8. 8 plus 8 plus 8. 24. 2 are matching means plus 2. 2 are matching means plus 2. So how many? Here 3 8 here. 24 plus 2 plus 2 plus 4. 28 here. Total figures are here 28. Again here 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here total 8 figures. Here total 8 figures. Here total 8. Now here both are matching means plus 2. Here 8 plus 8 plus 8. Both are matching means here plus 2. These both are matching means plus 2. Again here one more is there. This is the one. Here plus 1. Total 8 plus 8 plus 8. 24 plus 2. 26 plus 2. 28 plus 1. Total here 29 figures. Now last one you can see here. Here they given you have to count the number of triangles. But easy method means here you can see. Here I am counting 1 and 2. Here 1 and 2. Here 1 and 2. You will get here 2 is there means here. This is the n value 2 means number of triangles are here 5. Here 1 means 1. 2 means 5. 3 means 13. 4 means 27. 5, n value 5. Number of triangles are 48. N value 6. Number of triangles are 78. Now we can check here 1, 2, 3, 4. Again this side 1, 2, 3, 4. Again 1, 2, 3, 4. All sides are here 4, here 4, here 4. 3 sides are 4, 4 means n value 4. N value 4 means here total 27 triangles. Clear? I hope you all understood this trick. Using this trick, you can find out number of triangles in any figure, given figure. Thank you.